Hi guys, welcome to another vlog, and I'm here in Rustan's Edsa Shangri-La for the nail art challenge, and I'm one of the contestants, and I'm going to show you all of the nail polishes that we're going to use from OPI, Deborah Lipman, and also, let's see, NARS. Able to film what happened on the first batch for this nail art challenge because it's hard to film while you're doing your own nails, so I figured that I take you on a tour on what polishes that we used during this nail art challenge.
Los Baños and is now the editor-in-chief of Chalk magazine. She's also the former editor-in-chief of One magazine based by Shangri-La Plaza and a PR consultant for several brands. She's no other than Miss Elaine.
So that makes up a total of 100%. So, are we ready to start, everyone?
Hi guys, so first batch is done and we're about to start the second part of the nail art challenge, which is the nature, which I didn't sign for, but I'll try my best.
Alright, first batch number 5 is now your turn to go
near
the judges.
Can I see yours? So guys, kakatapos lang ng nail art challenge for Rustans. Ito, meron akong prize winner dito. Yan, nasa vlog ko na siya. So ngayon, kakain muna kami. Hindi pa ako kumakain kanina pang umaga. Kung gumising ako.